guys, Rice Jerk here, and I'm just gonna make a little video just to talk about all the rivalries I had on YouTube with people, like some people who like hated me, hate my guts and hate everything like that. And I hate them, like if they started or if I started, I don't know, who cares. But if you haven't seen that face, here it is. Yeah, let's just talk about the rivalries I had over the past few years. Let's go back to the past. Let's go back to 2018. A shit year, but a pretty good year for me for YouTube. Because, you know my old channel? Like, it was not dead back then, and I had 100 subscribers back then. And like, well, like, when I started with this guy, like, I had like, few subscribers, like, 90. Like, who gives a fuck? Yeah, there's this guy called Ollie Factory, and he was such a fucking cunt to me. Like, he annoys the shit out of me, that fucking cunt. Like, he keeps on, like, spamming stuff, like, he keeps on, like, telling himself, like, yeah, you destroy, like, the Google account, like, you destroy, like, what are we talking about, like, for fuck's sake, like, I did not do any of that shit. What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, I was not alone when I had a rival with this guy. I always had, like, teams, like, hopefully, like, maybe some of you might not know these people, like, there's a minion game, Herbie is back, Chris, Lance, YT Ledger, like, pretty sure, like, if you don't remember these names, then what the fuck is wrong with you? Like, all the other dudes have been released. And, like, Ollie Factory, he used to be team with, like, Yellow Star, and Yellow Star was called, like, El Fanboy back in the day. And, like, this rivalry ended when, like, Yellow Star and another YouTuber just betrayed Ollie Factory, and, like, yeah, I became victorious. Yeah. Fucking hell. Like, a lot of people might not know who this person is. Like, Carla. Like, she was a... Well, I'm not sure she or she, but whatever. She was a fucking whore, mate. Like, she keeps on, like, saying, you stole your sandwich. Like, what the fuck are you talking about, mate? Like, you are telling lies, you fucking retard. And she made a video called, like, I get stolen tree and die, and, like, oh, yeah, you know what? A war has happened, and I just, you know, made a video on her, and she, like, keeps on making videos on me, and, like, those videos were fake, they were just short videos. I make long videos on them, and, like, just kicking their ass and stuff. And Yellow Star helped me out here, through this rivalry, and me and him, we both became victorious, and, like, we've never seen those fuckheads again, so, yeah. I'm pretty sure some of you know who this guy is. Ragnarok, like, he's a guy that says my country, Australia, doesn't exist. Yeah, Lance Boone hated him, Isaac Butterfield hated him, some other Australians hated him. So I was like, I wanted to join in. I want to make a video on Ragnarok. And I made a video on him, like, telling, like, Australia, I made a video on my own channel called, like, Australia is not fake. And Ragnarok actually did comment on my video saying, yawn. But he thought my video was boring. Yeah, and then, like, I made, like, look at this dude roasting him, and Ragnarok actually responded to me on his channel. But it was to look at this dude roast. He didn't respond to the other video I made, which is the, Australia is not fake video. And so I made another video on him, and then I make an AGK, like, Angry Joking episode on him. And it's like, he did comment on my old channel, but I just got confused. Like, I made, like, videos on him from 2019. And Ragnarok has not commented on videos since that. Yeah, I've never seen him again. Docking 3032's. Been a while since I said that name. Yep, this one was probably one of the best rivalries I ever like had in my career on YouTube. Like, this Docking 3032, he's like a friend of Brad Reynolds. And like he said I'm a fraud and I'm like a liar because I said that Brad Reynolds is my friend. But he just I started making like a video on him called Docking 3032 rant because he just being like a spastic and like, keeps telling me that I'm a fraud. I'm like a, that shit. And then he actually responded to me. Yeah, and I made a video called Lionship was Dr. B32, and he just keeps bragging how, like, he's so tough and shit. He's like, rip your eyeballs out before the fight even starts. Yeah, and I made a movie called Because of Dr. B32, and I made, like, other videos on Dr. B. And, yeah, we've not attacked each other since that. Like, I'm pretty sure I've won the war. I mean, like, Dr. 32 has not attacked me at all anymore, so I just put him to rest, and like, yeah, that was the end of this rivalry between me and him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys, like, you know, of course you guys know him, the Soul Watcher. He was the annoying dickhead, like, he's like being like the big villain for season 7. And like, just he was like just coming on videos, like, I'm gonna make a new plan, I'm gonna do something. One minute, it's like, oh, for fuck's sake, like, you're such an annoying dickhead, like, fucking hell. Like, you see, he's like, I want to defeat him, because it's my episode, you have to lose. You fucking villain. And it's like, what? Impossible. I'll think of a new plan. And like, whatever. He's pretty like he's all thinking of new stuff like casting the cousins and that. And like, oh, fucking, fuck's sake. Like, god damn. You're so annoying, Soul Watcher. I'm so glad I blocked you. I'm so glad I killed you. In season 7. When you're like, saving that because you're a Gygas. And so, now I'm done with you. And you can fuck off, mate. Man, these rivalries keep getting known better and better. Now, FNAF level 2008. He was a fucking cringe-ass FNAF fan back in fucking, what, 2015 or something? And he does not like the word opinion. Like, every time you hate on, like, you hate his favorite game, he'll just fuck up, straight up kill you. Like, for fuck's sake. Have you ever heard the word opinion? Like, if I hate the game, it's my opinion, right? I don't... I hate to play, like, just kill the game, like, you have to kill me, you have to respect my opinion, alright, fucking hell. Yeah, and, like, he actually, I made a response video on him, but he didn't, like, seen it until, until they made, like, a new channel. And then, like, he made an episode of his show called FNAF Lover vs. The Haters, and, like, he put me in episode 8. And so I made a video on him, and, like, one more time, and, like, he made, like, a... And he said, like, I'm gay. I am not gay. I'm straight. I like girls. And then, like, he got terminated. And I was like, I'll just make a Great Underlife fan figure on him. And so, yeah. And I've not seen FNAF Lover today until he made another fucking account. He said, FNAF Lover is back. And he made a video of, like, him and Chica fighting on my face and some shit. Like, what the fuck, mate? Like, fucking hell. And I just made, like, yet another video on him, like, and then, like, Kane showed up and just choked away from hell. And then his account got terminated again. That was the last I've ever seen of FNAF Lover 2008. Yeah, I've won that rivalry. God, I hate this bucket. I really hate this bucket. So, I hate how I can't seem to say it properly, because he's... I would say, like, he hates humanized object shows. Because I made a video called Object Shows YouTubers Rant. Yeah. And like, he said, like, is this a joke? And I'm like, no. And you need to piss off. And like, he made like a, when I was in Tokyo, yeah, he thought it would be a good idea to like make a nutshell video on me while I'm in Tokyo. And he was like, well, I would never see the video. Well, guess what? I did. And I'm not happy. I already seen it while I was in Tokyo. Alright. I already watched it all in Tokyo. I just couldn't bother to make a video while I was in Tokyo. And yeah, and so now this rivalry's still going. Like, we have not talked, we have not fought each other or like just called each other since that. But yeah, I don't know if this rivalry's still going, but hopefully it is. So yeah, hopefully I win this. And that just leaves us to where we are today. The rivalry that's still going on today. My rivalry against the fucking scam box. Yeah, you know, like, drop down NCS, Tyler, or Tim, whatever the fuck his name is, and, like, other, like, scam bots. Like, I'm a big fan of, I'm a fan of, What Shall We Do Next? Like, he's a YouTuber who talks about the scam bots and that. And every time I get a video on, like, trapped out NCS, it gets a lot of views. Like, oh my god, thank you so much for supporting me and, like, helping me fucking destroy these scam bots and making them get terminated. And yeah, they have called on my viewers again. I'm like saying like the lines from the Korn song right now. I'm being like, you open your mouth again, I swear I'm gonna break it. And yeah, every time I see a scam bot come, I'll just call to them, say like, you're gonna fucking die, mate, and I'll just remove their card and just block them. And like, yeah, if another scam bot calls on my video, then fucking, you're gonna fucking get terminated by YouTube. So yeah, and hopefully What Shall We Do Next and other scambot haters watch this video, because Please draw me rivalry, because this rivalry is still going. All these scam bots that keep chatting on what should we do next week, because we equals will equals win, which is fucking annoying. And like, yeah. So, that's the end of this video, talking about all the rivalries I had. Let me know in the comments if I missed out any rivalries I used to have back in the day. And like, if there are any other rivalries that might start soon in the future, then I'll just tell you to make like a part 2 of this. But yeah, I'll see you guys.